Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? Today we are going to study about convection. In previous lecture we studied about conduction in metals due to the vibration of particles. But particles do not vibrate in liquids or solids, so heat travels due to the movement of these particles. As we know about the structure of liquid, liquid molecules are in state of motion. When they are heated, the motion becomes faster. As in the case of gas, gas molecules are in random motion and it becomes faster on heating. This is called convection. The heat transfer in liquids or gases due to the movement of their molecules is called convection. This is because the hot molecules of liquid and gases become lighter and they move upward, while the cold molecules move down to get heated. This is how liquids and gases transfer heat. Isn't it looking beautiful? This is the simple example of convection. The method behind the flying of hot air balloons is convection. The air inside the balloons is heated by the fire. The hot air moves upwards and pushes the balloon upwards. Speed as well as height of the hot air balloon is controlled by fire. More fire you apply, more up it will go. And when you want your air balloon to come down, you will simply cut off the fire.